The breast or flank can be boned by just lifting up the diaphragm skirt and sheet boning the ribs out in one piece. Ribs can be used for our soup. The remaining flank may have a stuffing put in and then rolled, tied or banded. Or of course we can slice it through ready for mince for further manufacturing. The lean trim that we've accumulated from breaking down the carcass can now be minced and used in products such as grill sticks or burgers.